Well, well, well.
It's Realms World.
Welcome to Realms World. This is episode 2 of Pretty Cool Treehouse. I know it's probably 2 of 2, because I got myself a noise lab now. Got myself a laboratory. Checking out stuff. One day it's wrong, and one day it's right. I won't ever be like scared. I don't get upset, I hold life by the thread, like Peter Pan, whose life it never ends while lockdown and quarantining. While we're sitting here, we can't be leaving. I'll be trying to do some dreaming, trying to think of something fun for us. But the boredom won, and there's nothing left to do, and I'm sorta stuck, like the dry tub of glue. When the quarantine's up, I'll break the doorways. They are always, bored and shut. It is uncomfortable if you don't have the confidence, but I'm commonly fumbling all of the qualities that give me that common sense. It's Realms World. Yo, what's happening? I was having a nap again and practically panicking while battling blackening. I'm on balance, I never can maintain a straight face. So if you ever want to navigate the wiggle room, you have to wait to get through. But I'm actually happy about having to break through. So hell, I don't know where barely anybody really is. It's all empty, and that's where we're currently at. We're alone in the wreckage, so you better get ready. I'm all over my thoughts, and I'm home and I'm bored. Before we get up, I'm going to yours. I do what I want, and I do not want to have to wait no more. Instead, I'll keep to myself like a sea keeps the belt. I'm locking myself in to figure out how to veer off to hell. The next thing I think that I'll get caught in, alone in my room, door closed with no hinge, no one to go in, thinking what happened. The boredom won't end, this couldn't be. No books to read, no movies to be seen. I'm stuck, I'm alone, like something is wrong. Cause my life is like a lucid dream. The feeling I've noticed is getting tougher and tougher. It's the wheel coming up like a claustrophobic with the windowsill shut. It's nowhere to run, my memory's coming, badly undone. I don't wanna get caught up in this fairly small wall-to-wall house. Stop eating out all my edibles. I know I want more and more, but it's just the start. See, the more I talk, the more time passes. I get told off every time that I'm going out for lunch. The ending comes first, and I'm having all my freedom. Who said it wouldn't work, and why do I wanna believe them? Why do I keep raising my hopes, when I can just keep being so easily defeated? Like my parents cheated when they keep telling us the same on the weekend. I know I should've listened to them. This is embarrassing. Like my world has gone in off the deep end.
It's Realms World.